Olivia Schofield.
Who taught you the power of decisive action?
You know that feeling when something outside of your control stamps you.
I do.
Imagine Pilates for the tongue.
His famous decisive action could change his life. Myriad with its newcomer in dressing room.
My fate is in my hands. The weight became super. Terrific! Became wonderful. I was a mere peasant girl, pirouetting between market stands, picking up a plastic grapefruit in one hand, and in Carmen style, tossing my dark hair back, I threw the grapefruit into the air.
Woman held on suspicion of KGB grapefruit.
Somewhere that squeen wound the wagged wok, the wagged wasp will wham.
But as you can tell, there's no shutting me up now.
Is there something limiting you? Something that threatens to stamp you as a failure? Face your limitations, rip open the cellophane, and face a world of infinite possibilities.